Alright.
Don't mash buttons until you get it correct.
Old secrets left behind. Play with them.
Not the bottom left. Okay.
No match for simple cubes.
That took maybe a minute.
34 seconds.
Well, but doing the riddle before
that. That was the boss fight time. 34 seconds? Yeah, to press some buttons.
Get in and out.
So 45 seconds. It took us that long to finish the puzzle.
Thank you.
covered. Scout ahead if you will. I'll catch up.
Seriously, Kung Fu Panda needs to learn to stay still. Look how this little shit's just over here sneaking around on the side.
Pull the lever.
You know, he says it's been a great while since he took a splash like that. Didn't we just shipwreck?
I think the kind of splash that you take when you ship, Or you should practice. I'm gonna get the kind of splash that you just took there. He said it's splash like that. He doesn't have a great bar since it took a splash. I think he has you on a technicality there. Did you get stuck in the pipes?
That he did.
Oh boy. Can we attack him?
I can still hit him. Okay. Oh, there he goes.
There we go.
That's a boss. 69G.
Got some right here. Coming up.
My wife's at home.
Oh, she made it through already.
Oh yeah. We were quite a bit slower on that. Being stuck in the pipes.
For now.
Just like a fish to swim into my jaws.
Yes.
Has a real obsession with fish.
Thank you.
Let's get to the station center. Central core is right behind. I recently made a new spell. Odd, but it could work here.
Oh, and heavy suck.
This portal, then walk to the central room. Don't concern yourself about air.
Someone start the dialogue?
Start with dialogue. Chest on the left.
Oh, I don't think I've seen that chest before.
It registered as new for me, so I don't think we've seen it.
I like all these weapons we're getting from those chests.
Curated chests are great. Hang on, let me load the right back part. Alright, I'm good.
3, 2, 1.
I guess I could have waited till after the trash pull, whatever. Doesn't matter.
One ready? 3, 2, 1.
If I'm ready.
You will cook before my meal. Take your last breath.
I even used my ult that time, and we still pushed it before.
thing is that if he just doesn't do a fear, he's...
Yeah, he's not doing a fear because we're pushing him too fast.
Yeah.
First.
One orb on the side.
A hit.
That was a really scary orb, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I think that was less than a second.
I'd say we found the undead sword.
I'm kinda glad that I sometimes regret having that counter there.
Look,
it makes me panic more.
I mean, it literally was right here, about to fall on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
This is it.
Alright.
So she's as good as Rich?
Which is better than the vast majority of players.
I guess that's true.
Doing 100k damage.
Trigger warning. I like how they all have full-on streamer setups. Except for the one EU community manager. They've got like the boom mics and the big fancy headphones. I wonder
if
Zosman's
wrong. Are you watching the stream tonight again?
Yeah? I could literally do this trash pulse with my eyes closed at this point.
We practiced them quite a bit today and yesterday.
In fact, that might be an interesting challenge.
What the hell got me? And something stunned me.
Well, you know the important part? You're not dead.
Oh, I almost was dead. At like
close only counts in horseshoes, hand grenades, and nuclear war.
I'm not even sure what happened there. Everything was fine, and all of a sudden I hit the health end. Generally doesn't happen in that trash. Here, get behind the stone shield!
Again. But did you die?
I just think it would be rather ignominious if the tank dies.
That would be hilarious.
Hilarious for you.
Oh yeah.
I would not consider it hilarious.
Well yeah, because I'd just go clip it.
You didn't see that?
Uh
huh. I think I ate a circle when I was trying to get the info.
Waiting for it to do that bug where it just didn't spawn the stone pillar. I think we've had that on live yet. Poor stone spirit. Well, they're doing the secret.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got my drop.
Dutiful tour. Alright. Let's go.
So, if I had to guess what probably knocked you down before, Code, one of the adds drops the Storm Fist, and the Storm Fist will knock you down if you stand in it.
I'll have to watch the replay to see what happened.
Because it just happened to me.
The other possibility is I think I might have gotten the Nightblade CC.
A good fight.
Mm-hmm. They have clubs to stun?
No, the agony one.
Oh, the crippling thing.
The one that is now a heal for players, but can we just let two of them? Mob.
Yes.
I think we probably should just go back to focus on the first one.
I mean, I don't have a problem with it.
I mean, I guess we're getting into aggressive robbers this year, but then.
Mm-hmm.
17 out of 50.
Ugh. So much
long way to go. Don't let the one where there's multiple go. We can't
get through. Because that's the one where we save our Destros.
Destros?
Okay, Destro. Singular.
Say, let me drop this two-handed Destro ult. Can you imagine? We could just use skills like that. The absolute utter chaos. Now we're playing from Gina's point of view. She's on a sniping warden.
Hasn't the warden been nerfed quite a bit?
Uh-huh.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
On. Middle right and then one straight across. Roll. Tree this time. Now it's gonna rain animals. She's probably gonna go directly into a split. Middle, right, and then straight ahead again. bear dies too. It's getting kind of big. Roll. Probably a fawn spawn, but ignore it. And it's gonna start raining again. Fight for you too many times now. Come on.
Oh.
What the fuck? What the?
Okay, that's the first time that's happened.
Yeah. I just noticed the Sench standing next to me. I was like, wait, what?
I was just like, I'm trying to swipe my trash setup and keep saying I'm in combat. And then suddenly this Sench comes up behind me. Like, what?
Yeah.
Where did this guy come from?
Like asking the question, did you forget about me? But don't they normally die when the boss dies?
Yeah,
they're supposed to go away when the boss dies.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it'd be really annoying. Need like two more attacks that stagger you. I don't think they have enough.
They're monstrous.
They're reskinned Sentrots. Mob everyone loved from elsewhere, the Sentrots. Let's give it a new skin and call it a new enemy.
Oh, they're doing the James Bond secret.
Not Mission Impossible.
Pick a spy movie of choice.
I was about to say, not a whole lot of difference. Except for actually James Bond is probably better depending on which ones you're talking about.
Yeah. Doesn't have Tom Cruise in it.
Look, he's an okay actor. You can like his movies without liking him.
So if you want to get the next one, then you just put it into the fight. have run all the way back, so I assume it's gonna be a while. Now don't you fall too, because this one will be bad if you fall.
Oh yeah, this one kills you if you fall.
Yeah. But if you do, I can clip it in half.
But this jump is fairly easy.
Lasers.
There we go.
Wow.
His laser was chasing my monkey.
That's like a euphemism for something.
So, we have a slow start on that one, and we end up not getting two jumps.
Yep.
He has the seed! Stop him!
Who knows,
please,
man?
Stop him!
Oh, hold on.
Holding?
Food. Didn't I say I need food after the first box?
Yeah, and I even said, would we board it back in to up your food?
Okay, are we all ready? 3, 2, 1.
You won't keep me. I'm impressed you've been doing this without food the whole time, though. Nice. Mina turning on the extra hard mode.
Food is a crutch?
Exactly.
I will crush you.
Fighting for them. And dogs. Second pillar.
So I'm just gonna wait for the second pillar?
Yeah. No.
Alright, moving. Watch out for the stomp over here. Oh, that's crumbling. Crumbling and respawning. Wow, that's nice. Breath.
Got one of the pillars down. Whoops. This last strength. Lightning pillar. Wait for the breath. Now go to the pillar.
Oops.
Charge. I'll get rid of the pillar.
The bear is too powerful.
Turn back human.
This can't end yet.
Remember to stop at 30.
For my mountainous power.
If he hasn't done a wolf form phase. Alright, stop. Let him do a wolf phase.
Bury you in stone.
Should be now-ish. Come on. Stay there, let us kill the lightning pillar. Okay, pushing.
The
That phase is stupid.
Alright. Ready for the shock? Just wait here until it happens.
Yeah. I don't know if he's gonna get a breath first. No, he's not.
Yeah.
So
okay.
I'm moving.
Go ahead and move. He's gonna do a breath as soon as he gets here though.
Yep. Are we ignoring this color? Or going to it?
No. Go ahead and move to this one.
Roger
if he
that.
Gets the I'm gonna move the charge into it.
Cool.
And I'll just burn.
Watch out for wolves.
That was the latest wolf.
Rat. Oh, finally.
Okay, finally.
Well, at least we got a lot of items collected in this process.
He was a blight and a thorn, but still, may the dirt
Yay. Okay.
Into its embrace.
So, you want to do the pledge today?